Hi folks, this is Ole Fruit, and here I have the golden globe plub. So this must be Prunus domestica subspecies italica var suprotunda. Prunus domestica, those are pretty much all our domestic plums. Why is it called domestica? Is there not the wild plum? Yeah, they are wild plums, but the domestic plum is a hybrid between the cherry plum and the blackthorn, which, yeah, probably sometimes either in some, well, stone or bronze age farm or near some village, those two plants, the blackthorn and the cherry plum, hybridized, and some prehistoric or early historic person took the result and started propagating it either first by seedlings or immediately by grafting. So Prunus domestica nowadays exists in the cultivated stage, but also as feral plums throughout the world, from subtropical to pretty cold areas. And yeah, this Prunus domestica again hybridizes with blackthorn and with cherry plum. I kind of have the suspicion that this subspecies italica is a hybrid between the hybrid and the cherry plum parent species. But yes, so this subspecies italica is again divided into two varieties or groups of varieties. Var claudiana is the green gauge or renaclode, but this here is no green gauge, this seems to be a gauge. A var suprotunda. As you can see, I already tasted it because this video is the second attempt, but there is still enough edible stuff left. Nice, but nothing great. I've had much better plums. It's pretty ripe. It's not as juicy as a cherry plum, but it might only be like 90% ripe. Good for the shelf life or for transporting it. Maybe not so good for sweetness and flavor. So it's a nice plum. Not very sweet. I think this can get a lot sweeter. Not much plum flavor. Yeah, just a nice plum. Not a great plum, but okay to nice plum. Yeah, not much more to be said about it. So folks, this was some gauge called Golden Crown, Prunus domestica, subspecies italica, var suprotunda. Stay tuned for a lot more fruit videos from the parks, gardens, supermarkets, and ethnic shops of Germany. And don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe.